YouTube, what is going on, man? I'm bringing you guys a buffed SO14 class setup. Now, the SO14 just got buffed with the new Season 2 updates. It is a lot better than it was before. Before, it didn't really do any damage, and now it actually does damage. It does a lot of damage. It reminds me of the DMR14. But getting its class setup, we were using 50-round mag, high-velocity rounds, with the bullet velocity and damage range, with the ZR Talon 5 set to bullet velocity and ADS speed as well, with the Boremaster barrel set to damage range and recoil steadiness. And for our last attachment, guys, we were using AMO PV4 set to close and ADS speed as well. I do end up dropping 21 kills in this gameplay, guys. But that, man, hope you guys enjoy the class setup and the gameplay as well. I'll see you guys later.
Where's loadout? It's actually a pretty good spot.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Movement in this area.
Charging up.
Enemy soldier incoming.
That dude definitely saw me.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Be advised, you have to escape outside the safe zone. Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Most wanted target eliminated. Contract is here. Resurgence has been deactivated. This is deployed. Well done. Supply crate has been restocked. Load up.
Target's hit.
Be advised, part of your team is outside the safe zone.